Good evening, everyone. Hello. I see you all. You say you all found a seat. Good for you. Good for you. I'm afraid we're going to have two of these next year, don't you think? We may have to. We have to. So that'll be great. Welcome to Big Canoe Chapel, and welcome to our annual music ministry concert featuring our choir, our bells, and our fantastic orchestra that we have here today. We know you'll enjoy this, as the choir and the bells have prepared tirelessly to present this to you. It's a very reflective concert. It's a very contemplative concert. It's a very worshipful concert. But it's also a very fun concert because you didn't know this, but you're about to audition to be in the choir. If you look in your program, our prelude this year is Deck the Halls, and you'll be singing along with us with two verses. Even if you're really festive, get out your car keys and start flashing them around. So here we go. You all made it. You all made it. We'll see you at choir rehearsal in January. Thank you.
Friends, it's my pleasure to add to the welcome and to greet you all. Thank you so much for being here at Big Canoe Chapel. What a special treat for us. Merry Christmas. During the next couple minutes, we're going to celebrate with a lot of hard work from choirs and musicians and all of that. That's not a performance. That's a celebration of Christmas. And so we're welcoming you and grateful that you're part of this. Before I finish, let me just call attention to the program, because at the back of that, you'll see a short list of some of the upcoming activities, particularly on Christmas Eve. Let me just call attention to that. A little bit different schedule on Christmas Eve, which is a Sunday, so let me just call attention to that. We'll look forward to your being part of that as well. Well, before we go any further, let me pray with you and for you, and then we'll celebrate with music. Let's pray together. Lord Jesus, thank you so much for music. It really does bring us to you, and it allows us in a beautiful place like this to celebrate all that you have done, all that you mean, all that you've promised. And here with the promise of Jesus Christ, your Son, it gives us the opportunity to celebrate how you have fulfilled your promises. So, Lord, during these next moments, we don't have to ask that you're here, but we do ask that you allow us to see evidences of your presence. Well, Lord, thank you again in all of this, and we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Let me read from the book of Isaiah, one of the great places that really promises that God's Son, the Messiah, would be coming. A voice cries, "In the wilderness, prepare the way of the Lord. Make straight in the desert a highway for our God. And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken it.
Thank you. stood a lowly cattle shed, where a mother laid her baby in a manger for his bed. Mary was that mother mild, Jesus Christ her little child.
And his cradle was a song.
the word of the Lord from Isaiah 62. Go through the gates, clear the way for the people, build up the highway, remove the stones, lift up a standard over the people. Lo, your salvation comes. Behold, his reward is with him and his recompense before him. The word of the Lord from Numbers chapter 24. A star shall come forth out of Jacob, and a scepter shall rise out of Israel. we, much like Mary and Joseph, come to understand the movement of God upon our lives, and our doubt is turned to awe as we hear that cry of Gloria in excelsis Deo at the coming of our deliverer. Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign for you. You'll find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest. And on earth, peace, goodwill toward all men.
Thank you.
And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, let us now go even into Bethlehem to see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us. And they came with haste, and they found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in the manger. And when the shepherds had seen it, they made known abroad the saying that was told them concerning this child. And all that they had heard wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart.
Beside his mane.
Will you please stand for the reading of God's word? The reading from the Gospel of John, chapter 1. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of men, and the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness comprehends it not. The Word of God for the people of God.
Thanks be to God.
Let us go tell that we have seen his star, that we have seen him. And as with the world, so with our own lives, let the wilderness and the thirsty land be glad. Let the desert rejoice and burst into flower, for salvation has come. Friends, will you stand?
Over the hills and down.
been given a gift. And a beautiful gift it is. Not just beautiful music, not just a beautiful setting, but the message that has changed the world. So the gift keeps on. Because after we gather in here, you're invited to another gift. This one's got food. And it's a gift from the chapel as well as this particular gathering. So in just a minute, we're going to stay standing while the choir exits. And after they've left, just guess where they go and follow them. They'll be going into the reception area where it's beautifully decorated and a lot of great food. You're invited to stay as long as you can. I was going to say until the food's gone out, but can't promise that. Friends, I know you've shared a lot of gratitude. But let's thank Sam. Stand up here. I know. And he would be the first to say to these remarkable musicians, so you've experienced the gift. We get to share that with others. Let's celebrate.